do an impression of your favorite teacher without telling us who it is.
Wait a minute. Come on. Wait, pause. You got to give me a second.
All right, guys, we're going to learn some chemistry today, and it's going to be really awesome. And so, like, first, you guys know what a proton is? Yeah. What about an electron? Yeah. All right. Excellent class. Super cool. Thanks.
You're holding my...
I don't know.
Cut.
From the soul, people. From the soul. From the soul. Sing from the soul.
Hello, it's me. I thought about you for a...
Thank you.
Slay!
No, I mean like...
This freaking cat won't die, man.
Okay, guys, do we understand? Yeah? Yeah!
That's
Miss Cole. Miss Cole.
Thanks, Miss Olkowski.
Okay, that's gotta make that in there. Somehow that was priceless.
Good morning, Weston High School, and welcome to this week's edition of Trojan TV. I'm your host, Brandon Yee.
And I'm Weston, from Weston.
And here are this week's announcements. The Super Bowl is here. From now until February 15th, advisory classrooms will be accepting donations for the non-perishable goods listed here.
The grade with the most amount of donations will win Uncle Leo's donuts, while the winning advisory class will win sandwiches. Email Aiden McCarthy with any questions.
Calling all interested in returning softball players, please join us for a mandatory softball meeting on Monday, February 27th at 2:50 in the cafeteria to learn more about the program.
Students and staff, if you want to put up posters for a club or other event at school, you must present a draft for the poster and obtain approval from a school administrator before posting. Once approved, all posters must receive a stamp in the main office before being hung up.
Congratulations to the girls indoor track team for winning the SWC championship on Saturday. Boys basketball defeated Barlow last week. Here's a short highlight from AM Sports.
Ground is black and yellow, it's the same way you showed me. Nod my head, don't close my eyes, halfway on a slow move. It's the same way you showed me. If you could fly, then you'd feel south. Up north's getting cold soon, but where it is, we're on land. So I'm someone to hold true. Keep you cool when it's still alive, won't let you down when it's all ruined. That's the same way you showed me, showed.
Boys beat Stratford on Monday night, 49-38 to improve their record to 9-7 on the year. The boys are home to take on Immaculate tomorrow at night at 7 p.m.
And now, Sophie and Kit have this week's questions of the week.
Who's your Valentine? You. Love. Welcome back to Trojan TV. Valentine's Day is just around the corner, so we're going to be asking people who their Valentine is. Also, if you have a question you want to ask, scan this QR code and put in a request. Would your Valentine be? Who's your Valentine?
Georgia. Colin Morse.
Jackson Solano. Who's your Valentine?
No one yet.
Who would it be? He said yeah.
My Valentine?
Yeah.
Myself.
Great job.
My dad.
Who's your Valentine?
David.
Beyonce.
My mom.
My sister.
Tatum Pfeiffer on the wrestling team.
Michael B. Jordan.
My brother. I'm gonna switch that. My Valentine's my mom.
are you? Mr. Sadler, who's your Valentine?
Hey, let me ask you a question.
Okay. Okay.
Do you ever get the impression that I'm ignoring you?
Never.
You should pay attention more often.
Who's your Valentine?
My cats.
Ryan Reynolds.
All of my athletes are my Valentines.
Go athletes!
I'm Miss Egan.
Will Ford.
Glenn Copus.
Him.
Not him.
Myself.
My wife, obviously.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Thank you.
My sweetie pie.
Hi.
Woo!
It's called my dog. Sebastian Marcus, right over here.
Christopher Gamble.
Okay. Two in love can make it. Take me.